This is a hard-hitting documentary. Not really much water there, is there, guys? Well, this is what you get when you live in Topeka.